Now to the latest coronavirus numbers here in Massachusetts. There were more than 1,500 new cases diagnosed. That's based on more than 105,000 tests. 20 new deaths reported. And the state's 7-day positivity rate, Anna Rittes, is at 1.96%.